Welcome to day 6. Legend, do you have anything to say for yourself? Legend. My boy. Day 6.
Day 6.
Lele.
Lele.
I hear.
Day 6.
Swimming with the turtles today.
Yes, today we are swimming with the turtles, guys. Can't wait. Y'all, the power cut out in the whole neighborhood. We're in an Airbnb and the whole power cut out in the whole neighborhood. The weather gets up to 90 degrees out here. Me and heat do not go together at all. And how do you feel about this power outage?
Who needs electricity? Dumping the water.
Oh, wow.
Most important meal of the day.
Okay, guys, the power has cut back on. I can now live my best life.
Girl.
Okay, guys, it is sunny out here, so I have to put these shades on. But yeah, so our excursion is starting at 2:15, so they're gonna come pick us up and take us there. But until then, I will be enjoying my time in the pool because baby, it is hot. Okay, what are we eating tonight?
We're eating some juicy steak.
Cause why? Cause we eat good around here. Yeah. Yeah. Who I'm here with?
Ayo.
And what are we about to do?
Snorkel with the turtles.
Yeah, snorkeling with the turtles, my guy. How you feeling?
Good.
Good. Yeah. Abby, who I'm here with?
Abby.
And what are we finna do?
Snorkeling with turtles.
And how you feel about it?
No. And a flight for inspector. Yeah. So we are going to the turtles. You are going to have a swim with them. This morning they were there because we have another tour, as you can see, on the sandy floor. The flamingos, we will skip that one because this morning at 2 o'clock, see it, I will take you out of the water. And then you can enjoy the rest of the time in the bus. Because it's not because I want to punish you, but the turtles are in danger, yeah? We have only over the whole world 7 different turtles, and 4 are here. And the one that you will see, that is the most endangered one, and that is a green turtle. So you are going to see a green turtle, and it's a beautiful one. But another thing why you can't touch the turtle is because you are carrying bacterias, and the turtles are carrying bacterias. So you can make them sick, they can make you sick too. And I don't both way, I don't want them. So, the best way to enjoy the turtles, and I guarantee you that you will enjoy it, is just snorkel. When you see one, you hold still in the water. And then they come to you. Because a turtle is curious. They love it when you are in the water. They will come very close, like this. Almost nose to nose, really. Sorry. They will swim under you. They will swim on top of you, if you like. Sometimes they will touch you, but that's not in danger, of course. And I'm not going to take you out of the water because they touch you, okay? But it is for me, especially if you are going to grab it, yeah, that's something else, okay? But sometimes it will touch you with feet or with that, you will do that. So it's very fun to see. And further, just enjoy the snorkeling. We never use the flippers because then you will chase them away. Yeah? So never use flippers. It's not. It's nice.
Naomi, you guys excited?
Yes.
For swimming with the turtles today, can't wait.
Scuttles and it goes very well. And we are very proud of it, that a small island like yourself can do it, and I hope you will pass it on too. But then we speak many kind of languages. We speak 4. We speak Dutch, English, Spanish, and Papiamento. And Papiamento, that used to be to communicate with the enslaved and the slave owner. This used to be a slave trade island. The 7 languages in the Papiamento are Dutch, English, Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, and West African. Douchey, not douchebag, but douchey. Douchey means sweetheart, or good, or positive, yeah, or tastes very good. So douchey is a positive word. The opposite of douchey is sushi. Sushi, and sushi means garbage or dirty. Yeah, it's a negative word here in Curaçao. Don't tell it to the Japanese, but here sushi means garbage. So here in Curaçao, you can eat douchey sushi or.
Here we are with our vests.
Okay, I'll take the one.
Hey guys, about to get in this ocean, swimming with the turtles. Oh, look at that bird. You hear me?
Yeah.
We're trying to find the turtles, guys. These bass are so crazy. Oh God. So much salt out here. Do not mind my wig, YouTube. It's been a long hour. So, how many turtles you saw, Abby? Huh? How many turtles you saw?
One.
Caleb?
Two.
I didn't see Jack Diddley squat, but I swam in the ocean and I gargled a whole bunch of salt. So that's fun. Naomi, did you have fun?
I didn't see shit.
Same girl, same. Now we're on our way back. Yeah, that's all we're doing for today. For dinner, we're having, what'd you say, steak and fish?
Steak and fish.
Enjoy the views. Period. All right, YouTube, my two cousins are performing a show for me and Naomi.
Without a camera.
We have stage fright.
Girl, please. Okay, so they got a little bit of stage fright, so they didn't want me to record. But I took me a little shower. This is the fit. Now we're gonna eat steak and fish. It's on the menu tonight.
I'm leaving out the house tomorrow.
Good eats, guys. Good eats.
Did you go get her earrings?
Well, YouTube, that was my day today. I don't think we're doing anything else special the rest of this day. Sorry, I don't even know how this hat's supposed to be. Oh, you know what? I think this is inside out. Yeah, it is. Anyways, so yeah. Hold on. Anyways, so yeah, we're not doing anything else for the rest of the day. So I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Yeah, see you guys tomorrow for day 6. Yeah.